you have read till date? ये लोग अभी तक आ ही रहा है, कब तक आएगा?
एक मिनट और।
तो अभी तक हम लोगों ने पढ़ा है क्लासिफिकेशन उसका, रैबिट का। फिर हमने टर्मिनोलॉजीज लाइक डो, बक, बनीज, फ्रायर, टोस्टर, देन वी आल्सो डिस्कस्ड ऑन what breeds, breeds then production systems, what type of production systems are available in India, what type of options
backyard.
First backyard, second is small commercial rabbitry, third one is large commercial rabbitry. Then we also read about some breeds, wool production. What we found? Which is most important?
Angora rabbit.
And three varieties of Angora are German, British, Russian, as well as crossbred Angora is also available. Then for meat and fur skin, so many breeds are available with us, like grey giant, white giant, Soviet chinchilla, Dutch,
white giant, black brown.
Then some more fur and skin breeds we read about.
Stain, Dutch.
Rix and Satin.
Stain or Dutch.
Then some fancy breeds are also available with us, like Polish, Havana, Beveren. Then we also read about, what we read?
Beveren, Netherlands, English, Scottish,
farming.
Polish.
Purpose of rabbit farming. Then what?
Meat ke liye sir, skin ke liye.
सर
फैंसी सर इसे पालने के लिए सिर्फ होता है सर।
सर कुछ इस दिन से वेट कर रहे हैं, एडमिट कर लीजिए उनको।
क्या चीज
हो गया सर?
हो गया ना सम पैरामीटर्स दैट सम फिजियोलॉजिकल पैरामीटर्स एंड बायोलॉजिकल रिप्रोडक्टिव पैरामीटर्स यू डोंट नो ना, like young born per liter, definitely it will be better in commercial producer than backyard producers. Similarly, number of young reared per doe per year, live bait gain, feed conversion ratio, accordingly just we have gone through these all.
Yes sir.
Then we also studied about hatching, housing.
Yes, sir.
House of rabbit is known as
hatch.
Then we also read their dimensions, their colony cage specifications, and as in every farming, butterers, feeders, these things we require. Now we स्टडी इन्वायरमेंटल रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर अ रैबिट. As you all know, temperature, humidity, ventilation, these things are very important for any production system. If you keep animals in their thermoneutral zone, then what you find? You will get maximum production and ultimately maximum profit. Then what is thermoneutral zone? It is the zone where animal need not to expend extra expenditure of energy for their survival. It means those energy will go for production.
Yeah.
And temperature, what this rabbit requires? The temperature range is 10 degrees centigrade to 26 degrees centigrade. If temperature will be more, then definitely animal will consume less feed, or animal will decrease consumption of feed, and their water intake will increase. Due to that, what will happen? Growth rate will slow down. The production efficiency, or even you can say reproduction efficiency, will adversely affected, and due to that, fertility will go down. And sometimes we found that temporary sterility also comes in male. The humidity requirement you see in rabbit, it should be around 55 to 75%. That is, humidity is what? Relative humidity should be what range? It should be in the range of 55 to 70%. Okay. Then ventilation, as you know, ventilation very much important in any farming system. And similarly, light. 16 hours light a female requires, whereas minimum 8 hours you have to provide light to males. Okay. And similarly, as in other farming, sanitation, yeah, sanitary measures is very much important. Then here also, you have to keep their confinement clean, keep their cages clean, then daily cleaning of their feeders, waterers, it must be there. Manure removal, soil bedding, contaminated feed, these things should be removed at frequent interval. Okay, these things you have to follow for better production. Then comes the main topic, breeding management. Breeding management is very much important, and for breeding, selection of buck and doe is also very important. As you know, in rabbit farming, what ratio we maintain for male and female? It should be 1:1. Then for buck selection, what is more important is animal that buck should be in good physical condition and have well-developed testes as well as health. And that animal should not be more fatty. And before selecting a buck, we should also see their weight. It should be around 2.8 to 3 kg. More fatty animals are not good for mating. Similarly, in doe selection, what we find? It should have maximum teats. It should be in good physical condition, health maintenance. These things should be. Then proper weight is also important. It should be in the range of 2 to 3 kg. Okay.
Sir. अस्फी को एडमिट कर लीजिए सर.
अरे हर बार खुद से क्यों नहीं होता ये एडमिट? ऐसे हर बार मांगता है किसे?
सर आपका परमिशन चाहिए होता है उसके लिए. आप होस्ट हैं,
खुद से हो जाना चाहिए ना. देखता हूँ
सर, पता नहीं.
ओके, कोई बात नहीं.
ऋषि कपूर भी विजिट करेंगे।
Then what do you mean by breeding and breeding systems? As you know, there are two systems of breeding. First one is inbreeding, second one is outbreeding. Inbreeding further classify into close breeding and line breeding, whereas outbreeding is classified into out crossing, cross breeding, and a species hybridization. Okay, and I think you all know these terminologies, huh? And you also know inbreeding should be avoided, because inbreeding brings what?
Change.
Inbreeding.
Depression.
It brings inbreeding depression in the form of occurrence of disease and increased mortality. Occurrence of disease, increased mortality, and
less
production. Okay, that's why in every breeding program, what we have to follow? We have to follow to reduce inbreeding chances. And simplest way to reduce inbreeding is selection of buck from where different chain. It must have different descent line. Okay. Then how you can do? Means purchasing or exchanging bucks from other herd. Simple. Isn't it?
Yes.
Yes.
Very simple. To avoid inbreeding, you purchase or exchange bucks from other herd. Simple. Then pattern of breeding, you see, we have three basic patterns of breeding. It depends upon frequency of mating of does and bucks. First one is extensive breeding. Extensive breeding means here breeding cycle takes about 85 to 90 days. And here we find 4 liter per doe per year. 1 liter consists of how many bunny in rabbit?
3 to 5. 6 to 7.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Even more than that. That's why one criteria in doe selection, no? It should have more than 8 teats. Minimum 8 teats, eh?
Yes.
Then in the system of backyard rabbitry, farmers aim to produce 4 liter per doe per year. Okay. And breeding cycle must complete within 85 to 90 days. Whereas in semi-intensive breeding, rabbit keeper in this system aims to get 5 to 6 liter per doe per year. You see, in 1 year, how many liters we are getting? 5 to 6 liters. And in 1 liter, how many bunnies we get?
6 to 7.
You see, how many animals we'll get? Eh?
Yes, 30-35.
Then intensive system of breeding, intensive breeding, that in commercial rabbitries, again, this breeding cycle reduced to 45 to 50 days. And here we'll get 7 liters per doe per year. Okay. But here one hurdle is there. It should be practiced by professional only, because here breeding starts very early. What is gestation period of this rabbit? 32 days. Okay. And after 20 days, we can use that extra cycle for production. Okay. Then only we'll see this breeding cycle, no? In the range of 45 to 50 days. Then symptoms that mating is a sign of stress, you know, same as in large animals. It's red, swollen, vulvar, restlessness, raising of tail, acceptability of birth like that. First mating should be done at 20 to 24 weeks of age, okay? This is also important thing. Actually, age at maturity, no, age of maturity is very important. For mating doe should be taken to buck. Yes, this is one criteria. For mating doe should be taken to buck cage to avoid fighting in herd. Okay. And after successful mating, buck fall off to the side with scream. Okay. Then in breeding and selection for optimum production. It depends upon what? Purpose of production. Whether rabbits are kept for food purpose or fur purpose or food purpose. In broiler rabbits, which are reared for mainly what? Meat production. Then here, what should be the economic trait? If it is for meat production, then obvious it should be growth rate, attainment of weight, FCR, killing percentage, mortality, this should be the economic trait. For achieving these objectives, maximum weight is given to weight gain and less mortality. If mortality is more, means you are losing what? 3 to 5 kg of meat, you see, per rabbit. Approx rabbit should gain 30 to 25 grams per day. Okay. Similarly, male should be of good pedigree. As in every animal selection or in any animal breeding cases, we have to select the male from good pedigree record. Male should be active, potent, and known for producing large litter size, like that. Similarly, here also, these should be the criteria. In females also, that female should be highly prolific, good mothering ability, more number of kindling. Kindling is what? Act of
pasturation.
Giving birth.
सर FCR का मतलब क्या था?
Feed conversion ratio. कितना खा के कितना बनाता है?
सर prolific मतलब सर?
Prolific मतलब ज़्यादा. एक जैसे होता क्या है कि जैसे कैसे बोले कि इतना लीटर पर ईयर देता है कितना लीटर 5 to 6 लीटर पर डो पर ईयर तो क्या बताया ये प्रोलिफिक कैसी बताया इट मींस दे आर हाईली प्रोलिफिक और इन 1 लीटर हाउ मेनी बनीज आर देयर दैट शोज फिकंडिटी ओके टर्मिनोलॉजी का डिफरेंस है यहाँ पे बाबू वन इज फिकंडिटी एंड अनदर वन इज प्रोलिफिकेसी ओके Then similarly, if you are having rabbit for wool production, then necessary criteria for selection should be on wool quality and wool quantity and fineness of fiber. Means wool quality means fineness of fiber, staple length, modulation percentage, etc. Similarly, German Angora produce around 700 to 800 grams of wool per year with good quality fiber. Then productive features of rabbit tree. Here it is an interval between 2 liters should be less. Always rate of occupancy of breeding cages should be higher. Because it indicates fast breeding and production of more litter. Agar aapka cage khali hai, iska matlab kya hai? Ki aapke yahan production kam hai. Otherwise wo cage khali nahi hota, hai na? Easily लिखा हुआ rate of occupancy of breeding cages should be higher. Now comes to pregnancy, kindling and care. Gestation period in rabbit is 30 to 32 days. And here also we can do pregnancy diagnosis. Two methods are there. First one is test mating. Test mating is what? It is also called layman's method. Layman or anyone can do in which doe is subjected to mating and acceptability of buck is tested. वो प्रेग्नेंट है या नहीं उसके लिए फिर से मेल मतलब बग को लेके जाते हैं, तो जो प्रेग्नेंट होती है यूजुअली प्रेग्नेंट डो विल नॉट एक्सेप्ट द बग. ओके इट मींस वी गॉट द पॉइंट. ओके दैट डो इज प्रेग्नेंट. ओके देन सेकंड वन इज पल्पेशन. एक्सपीरियंस हैंड कैन डू दिस वेल एक्जर्टिंग बाय जेंटल प्रेशर विद थंब एंड फोर फिंगर on either side of uterus will find embryo beads. Okay, if you get embryo beads it means you can say their pregnancy history, they are pregnant or not. Sometimes you can also find false pregnancy, means they are not pregnant but they conceal as they are pregnant. Okay, then management of pregnant dough. Pregnant should be kept separately in breeding cages to adopt new housing for kindling. Before 5 to 6 days of kindling, pregnant doe should pull some fur from her rump, sides and around her tits, which indicates good mothering ability. वो खुद ही सारे एरिया साफ करने लगती है ना, कि बच्चों को सकलिंग में दिक्कत ना हो. इट शोज देयर मदरिंग एबिलिटी. ओके देन ड्यूरिंग लास्ट 10 टू 15 डेज ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी फीडिंग ऑफ डो मस्ट बी ग्रेजुअली इंक्रीज बाई 20 टू 25 ग्राम एडिशनल फीड फॉर ग्रोथ ऑफ इम्ब्रियो एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मैमरी ग्लैंड्स. ओके देन किंडलिंग केयर. यू सी नेचुरल किंडलिंग जो इट टेक्स प्लेस इन द नाइट. Then what does do? They become restless, moves to and fro, jumps and licks the genitalia. After delivery, mother licks them and dries, as in other farm animals. Similarly, they also do. But here sometimes we find cannibalism. Cannibalism means they eat their own young rabbits, which is called cannibalism. This may be due to shortage of butter before kindling, improper bedding, or disturbance during kindling. Then management of young rabbits. Management of bunnies, which are young rabbits, bunnies leave and grow for 2 to 3 weeks only on mother's milk. And if the baby rabbit are hungry, if the baby rabbits are hungry or feeling too hot, they start climbing the nest with restlessness to come out. ये अभी तक ज्वाइन ही कर रहा है जी. कौन है? रूप नारायण नहीं है क्या?
यस सर.
अभी तक ज्वाइन ही करता है बच्चा सर.
सर ये बार बार मेरा डिस्कनेक्ट हो जा रहा, फिर आ रहा कनेक्ट होके सर. हेलो.
हाँ और जो पढ़ा रहे हैं वो समझ रहा है सब लोग? अगर कुछ दिक्कत है तो पूछना भी है. ऐसा नहीं कि सिर्फ वो मोनोटोनस हो जाता ना वहां भी पढ़ाई, वहां पे तो रहता है तो कुछ कुछ लिखता हूँ बताता हूँ, कुछ अदर एग्जांपल भी देता हूँ, है ना?
यस सर. अभी सर दो बार सर देखे मेरा डिस्कनेक्ट हो जा रहा था सर, फिर से हुआ कनेक्ट अपने आप.
हेलो. ठीक है. ओके ओके कोई नहीं.
हेलो.
हाँ हाँ ठीक है, आ रहा है आवाज.
नेटवर्क नहीं रहता है.
यस सर.
हाँ
यस सर.
संतोष घूम रहा है बाहर तो कहाँ नेटवर्क रहेगा जी?
सर नेटवर्क नहीं इसीलिए बाहर आया.
अच्छा दोनों बात है ना
सर.
चलो चलो कोई नहीं. जो मटेरियल दिया हुआ है ना बाबू, इसलिए उसमें मैक्सिमम लिखने की कोशिश की है. देखो वर्ड बाय वर्ड लिखा हुआ है, इसको पढ़ के बहुत.
सर ये पीडीएफ दिए हैं?
हाँ पीडीएफ ही नहीं.
हाँ पीडीएफ दिए है सर.
ये वेबसाइट भी पढ़ा हुआ है और इसलिए वर्ड बाय वर्ड लिखा हुआ है, जिसको पढ़ के आसानी से समझ लो, है ना? bunnies open their eyes at 10 to 12 days of age and start crawling. Okay, and after 15 to 20 days, young rabbits start chewing grass and eating concentrate along with suckling. Then one more thing here is there that fostering, those animals who are having more number of babies, one that term comes, that is fostering. Sometimes it is used. What is fostering? Taking bunnies to another doe for rearing is fostering. Why it is being done? If real mother of bunnies may die, real bunnies may die or abandon your young ones. Okay. Sometimes what happens in exceptional cases, litter size is more than 8. Sometimes two or more does may kindle at same time with unequal size of litters. Then during these days we can go for fostering. Proper methods may increase chances of success of fostering with following techniques. Like bunny should be taken to another doe for fostering within a week. That is also important. The age of young rabbits to be fostered should be nearly same as that of foster mother's own litter, with no more than 3 day difference. Otherwise, they will refuse. Otherwise, she will refuse to foster that bunny. Then the transfer of young ones to mother's cage can be done in her absence. Further, rub the nesting material to the young rabbit from fostering mother's nest to have little on litter smell. Uska litter leke ragra dete hain yahan pe, theek hai na? To aaya tha animal pe smell aa gaya uska, to animal ko adopt kar liya.
सर डो पे लगा देंगे बनी पर
बच्चे पे लगा देंगे ना तो लग जाएगा तो लगेगा कि
बच्चे को रखना है ना बच्चे को लगाना पड़ेगा
यंग रैबिट जो होगा उस पे लगा देंगे फोस्टरिंग कैसे कैसे हुआ बाबू फोस्टरिंग क्यों करते हैं पहले बताओ
रियल मदर
हो गया या तो ज्यादा नंबर ऑफ बच्चा हो गया या अनइक्वल लिटल बॉर्न हुआ है ना तो करते हैं कैसे करते हैं बाबू टेक्निक क्या क्या है हाँ टेक्निक है कि उसको विदिन अ वीक ये करना है दूसरा नियरली सेम एज का होना चाहिए सेम साइज का होना
चाहिए
3 दिन से ज्यादा का डिफरेंस नहीं होना चाहिए और मदर के एब्सेंस में करना है मदर के एब्सेंस में करना है और यंग रैबिट पे फोस्टर मदर के नेस्ट का
मटेरियल को रब
कर देना ठीक है तो ये फोस्टरिंग और फोस्टरिंग पे शॉर्ट नोट्स रहता है ठीक है ना फोस्टरिंग उनमें ज्यादा होता है जिनमें लीटर साइज या जिनमें ज्यादा बच्चे का जन्म होता है ठीक है क्योंकि ऐसा कंडीशन तो हो ही सकता है ना जैसे पिग में भी होता है पिगलेट बहुत ज्यादा होने से ये मदर मर गई या एगलेक्सिया हो गया मतलब मदर दूध नहीं दे रही है तो क्या किया जाएगा उस स्थिति में ये करना पड़ता है अगर इसके बाद क्या हुआ
अनइक्वल साइज ऑफ लिटर का मतलब क्या हुआ
अनइक्वल जैसे कोई दिया दो बच्चा कोई दे दिया 6 बच्चा है ना अनइक्वल ऑड इवन से नहीं मतलब है जैसे दो बच्चा दिया कोई 3 बच्चा दिया कोई 7 बच्चा दिया
यस समझ
क्लास ले रहे हैं मुझे जी 10 मिनट कर समझ गया बाबू
यस सर
यस सर
अगर ये सब भी फोस्टरिंग ये अडॉप्ट नहीं हुआ देन व्हाट विल We go for hand rearing. Okay, uska method likha. In case of non-acceptance of young rabbits by foster mother, they can also be reared by feeding cow's milk. Okay. protein content of cow milk is raised to 10% by adding calcium carbonate with proportion of 1:20. Then one is, can you feed with warm milk with bottles? 5 ml per day per bunny during first week. Okay. Then 15 ml and 25 ml second and third week. And this quantity will be divided into 2 times daily. Similarly, management of breeders and managing breeding bucks and managing breeding does will read. टाइम इतना जल्दी खत्म हो जाता है पता ही नहीं चलता क्या है. मैनेजमेंट ऑफ ब्रीडर्स फॉर ऑप्टिमम प्रोडक्टिव परफॉर्मेंस ब्रीडर्स शुड बी मैनेज्ड ड्यूरिंग ग्रोइंग स्टेज आफ्टर ब्रीडिंग. ओके. देन मैनेजिंग ब्रीडिंग बक्स. बक्स शुड बी सिलेक्टेड एज ब्रीडिंग बक्स शुड बी हाउस्ड इन सेपरेट हैचेज टू अवॉइड फाइटिंग. दे शुड बी एडिक्वेटली फेड विद क्वालिटी राशन टू मैच्योर क्विकली. But at the same time, fatness must be checked. Similarly, in breeding dose management, those dose will be selected. In selected dose, can be reared in groups in large cages. They should be separated and housed singly prior 1 month of their first mating. Then managing broiler rabbits. Broiler rabbits is mean for what? For meat purpose only, huh? They are reared for meat purpose. That's why they can be reared in group in large clutches or colony cages. But males and females should be reared separately to avoid fighting. Castration is rarely practiced as it slows down the growth and lowers carcass quality. In broiler rabbit, daily feed requirement is generally 150 to 200 grams. Similarly, if we manage wool rabbit, then our purpose is to obtain quality wool. Accordingly, feed requirements and feed proportions is also designed. In feed required daily in case of wool rabbits, each 100 to 200 gram of concentrate and 200 to 250 greens with 1 liter of butter. And further, we manage to prevent spoilage of wool due to soil or skin infections like mange. Now we'll read feeding of rabbit. Time khatam ho raha hai babu. A rabbit is really what? It's a herbivorous and continuous eater, taking 1 or 2 meals per hour. And simultaneously, they are coprophagy as well. They produce 2 types of pellets. One is dry pellet, second one is soft pellet. Dry pellet usually comes during daytime, whereas in night time, generally softer and small pellet comes. Then feed pellets for rabbits can be classified into following categories. Feedstuffs. Feedstuffs for rabbits can be classified in following categories like roughages, greens, concentrate, and compounds like pelleted feed. Nutritive requirements is what? Nutritive requirement is that pellet feed composition must have crude protein of 12 to 17%, fat should be of 3 to 5%, and carbohydrates should be 45 to 55%. Rabbit prefer high fiber diet offered as hay or greens. They prefer what? High fiber diet. Around 15% roughage in the forms of greens is adequate to feed rabbits. And as I told, nutrients requirement for a laboratory animal or should be what? Food protein should be 12 to 17%, fat should be 3 to 5%, and carbohydrate should be 45 to 55%. Accordingly, nutrients requirement as commercial animal. Energy, 2100 kilocalorie per kilogram, and in other stage for as a maintenance. But when animal is in growth, gestation or lactation, that energy requirement will increase simultaneously, which is around 2500 kilocalorie per kg. Daily feed and butter requirements.
It is CP kya tha sir?
क्या हो गया बाबू?
रूट प्रोटीन।
सीपी क्या था?
क्रूड प्रोटीन। इसमें सारा चीज अभी पढ़ोगे, क्रूड प्रोटीन है, फैट है, क्रूड फाइबर है, कैल्शियम है, फास्फोरस है, सॉल्ट है, विटामिन ए है, विटामिन ई है, विटामिन एंड क्या है, विटामिन ए। हाँ, ये सबको डिटेल में ही पढ़ना है, ठीक है। डेली फीड एंड वाटर रिक्वायरमेंट, अगर समय मिलेगा ना तो इसको और बढ़िया से पढ़ाएंगे। अभी तो सोच रहे हैं कि एक नट सेल में तुम लोग के दिमाग में एक आइडिया आ जाए, है ना, ताकि एक क्लास में मिलेगा तो इसको बढ़िया से रिवाइज करा देंगे, है कि नहीं?
यस सर।
इसीलिए रूड आइडिया दिमाग में सेट कर लो। डेली फीड एंड वाटर रिक्वायरमेंट एट द एज ऑफ 6 to 12